Hi, I'm Alina and this is the Movavi blog. Social media networks have enslaved the people of the 21st century. Everyone has a profile on some social network. Guess what people pay attention to first when looking at your online presence? Correct, your profile picture. You can post cute cat photos and the funniest memes, and can post fascinating posts. But the first impression you give comes through your user pic. So a great profile picture is an important element of your social media presence. You can take the process of creating a user pic very seriously by booking a photo studio and working with a professional photographer. Or you can just take any photo and make a one-of-a-kind profile picture out of it using smart software. Today I'm going to show you how to do it. You will learn how to edit your photos, adjust skin tone, change the color of your eyes, whiten your teeth, add eyeshadow and mascara, change lips and hair color, even apply special effects. For this example, I'm using Movavi Photo Editor. If you want to turn an ordinary picture into this cool picture, then watch this video guide.
Step 1. Install Movavi Photo Editor and add photos to the program. Download and run the installation file on your computer. After the installation, the program opens automatically. Next, click Open File and select the photo you want to edit. Step 2. Skin. Let's start by retouching the skin. In the Retouching tab, you will find everything you need to perfect your look. Select the Blemish Removal tab in the Skin section. With this tool, you can erase skin blemishes in one click. Set the desired brush size, and once you have removed all the imperfections, click Apply. Now, smooth the skin using the Skin Smoothing tool. Set the size, softness, and intensity of the brush and remove any irregularities. If necessary, you can make your skin matte by using the Shine Remover tool. Next, I evened out the skin color and added a little tone by using foundation. In order not to miss anything, I used the darkest tone first. And after making sure all the skin is the same color, change its tone. I settled on this beige color. I also refreshed the look by using the blush tool.
The skin retouching function is one of my favorites. It really helps when your skin doesn't look perfect and you have no time for a professional makeup job to cover up all the flaws. The smallest defects are even more visible in photos. Just a couple of clicks in the photo editor and you have a perfectly clear, smooth skin. I wish it was that easy in real life, not just a photo.
Step 3. Eyes. In the Eyes tab, you can change the eye color in your photos, add eyeshadow, mascara, or eyebrow pencil effects. For this example, I changed the eye color in the picture to green. Added a touch of eyeshadow and made the look more expressive with the help of the mascara tool. Step 4. Lips. Then I changed the lip color. Select the lips area with the brush. To do this, first enlarge the image so it's easier to work with. Choose the desired color and select the optimal shade by moving the color intensity slider. You can perfect any selected lip area using an eraser. Don't forget to click Apply to save all the changes. There is a teeth whitening tool in the mouth section that can give you a real Hollywood smile. If you want the color of your teeth to be more natural, reduce the intensity of the brush to around 40. Step 5. Hair. If you want to change the hair color in a photo, click the Hair Color in the Others section and select the desired shade. You can choose any color you want. Use the palette and the color picker tool to select the desired shade. For this example, I used black. Step 6. Add effects. If you want, you can add various effects to your photo. To do this, go to the Effects tab and select the desired filter from the collection. It can be a classical effect, such as nostalgic or lomo, or something more extravagant, like hearts from the texture collection. You can compare photos before and after applying an effect. To do this, click on Before After. The left photo has no effects, and the right photo has the hearts effect applied to it.
I don't know, which option should I choose? With this effect or without it? What do you think? What effect would look better for this photo? Tell me in the comments.
Step 7. Save the result. Click the Save As button in the lower right corner of the screen to save the image in the selected folder and format you want. Done!
Well, did it work for you? If something is not working out right, or you have any questions, just write me via the comments and I'll be glad to help you. As you can see, you don't need to be a Photoshop genius to edit a photo in Movavi Photo Editor. Try it for yourself! Download a free trial version of Movavi Photo Editor here. I hope this tutorial will help you create a memorable profile pic for your online presence. Click the thumbs up if you'd like to see more lessons on photo editing. And subscribe to the Movavi channel so you don't miss the new episodes. See you soon!